In Port Clinton, Maya Balai, Fox 8 News.